You ready to fight? Ready.
Good. Well, no shortage of UFC history has been made inside these walls. Good to have you with us from Honda Center tonight here in Anaheim, California. So many big UFC live events in this venue, DC.
It's a great arena. It's a beautiful arena, but one that I would gladly never step foot in again. I may be the only guy to lose two UFC championships in this pit of hell that is called the Honda Center. So, fantastic arena. Just does not work for me. Ooh, what a punch.
Oh, he gets tagged there. Nice combination to the head. Couple of chins here being tested early. So 1 minute into this fight, and as many people expected, the action absolutely crazy. Back and forth. This is a full-on brawl, DC.
It's hard to watch a fight like this and call a fight like this because you never know when somebody's going to take that one shot that finishes the fight. Lands that beautiful jab. He sets this really high pace with the hope that his opponent can't keep up. And we've seen him do it.
Oh, another huge strike lands there, DC.
He landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find the next shot, the follow-up shot, that will finish the fight.
Bleeding now, nasty cut on his nose. Lands the left punch now, followed by a right.
Both unwilling to take a step back. What a phenomenal fight.
Good fight here, under two to go. Well, I'm no fighter, but if I rock a guy to that extent. He is hurting for certain.
I mean, geez Louise.
Lands the kick to the body there. Oh, he could be a one-eyed fighter here pretty soon. That left eye starting to shut.
Oh, he's hurt.
Big shots landed by him now. Oh, that's a strong elbow there. The ground and pound on point tonight. Now inside the close. Armbar set up here.
Nice setup on that armbar.
What type of armbar? Oh, he escapes!
He got out! I mean, wow, that is great submission defense.
Oh, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you gotta be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. How about the accuracy to land right there? His opponent's Wabachan.
He's hurt bad. He cannot take another shot like that.
Oh, so what an end to the round. He got knocked down just before the final horn. You can classify that as saved by the bell.
But he's going to be fine. Listen, I need you to keep your hands up. We've been here before.
Well, he had a lot more than a puncher's chance coming in. Big knockdown for him in the previous round. DC, talk us through the highlight.
He got in his opponent's face, landed that big punch that put his opponent flat on his back. He couldn't get the finish. But if he lands one more time just like that, he will get the victory.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Good. Second round here.
Nice kick. Great block there.
It seems as though his sole focus is attacking that cut, and man, it's getting bad now. A lot of blood flowing.
Yeah, as it should be. Right? He should be focused on getting to that cut, making his opponent pay. He did the work. He opened up the cut. Now it's on. Turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Keep going.
Looked like it did stun him a little bit. trying. You gotta be kidding me with that knockout. If that is not the number one play on SportsCenter tonight, I'm not sure what would top it. One of the best knockouts we've seen all year.
In a very long time. I have not seen someone look this good. He promised us something and he delivered with that beautiful knockout.
All right, we now go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1:58 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by Knockout Assassin.
So the celebration is on with him and his team, and rightfully so. A monumental result tonight as he gets the win by knockout.
He spoke it into existence. He said over and over to anyone that'll listen, I am going to knock this man out. He did it in an even more impressive fashion than he ever could have imagined.